This is Chinmoy from Oxy Ultimate. In this video, I am showing you how you will use the dual button component. So I already created a dual button. With this component, you can easily and quickly creating the fancy buttons for your site. In this module have some hover effect, so you can also add the hover animation effect. I am showing a demo how you will use this component. This is the default settings, and the button one I am adding the text and selecting the URL like home. Okay, you can set up the target, same window or new window. Here at the hover animation effect, here is the list. I am selecting the sweep left, adding the transition 4 milliseconds, adding the background adding the hover background color, okay. Text color and hover text color like this. You can also add the border and radius. I am adding the radius 5 and bottom left 5. Okay. Also you can add the box shadow. So it is looking like this. Okay, now setting the button to account URL my account. Same way I am setting the hover animation, right, background color. Background hover color. Okay. Here you can adjust the width and spacing. Right now two buttons is coming to each other, so I am adding the space between the two buttons. Here you can add the space. Also you can adjust the button width or custom one. And here I have a breakpoint. If you set up a breakpoint, then second button will come below the first button, or if you set the 0, then it will come as it is, like one after another. So I am going to here and setting the gap. My button is looking like this. Now see the 400 is also looking like this. And here I will show how you'll add the middle text. So by default it is disabled. I am enabling it. You can add the custom text like dollar and set up the width, add the background. Then add the color. Then font family, font weight. okay. Border radius, you can set up the border radius like this. Also we shall add some padding, so adding the padding for between the buttons. Okay, adjusting the width and looking like this. The sixth button, we can set up the border radius 5 5, so it is looking like this. So very simple, and you can easily quickly build the fanciful dual button for your site. Thank you for watching this.